The Fillmore to me, it's an event. It's a place in time.
It's one of those venues that's had so much music inside of it.
You get a little tingly about it.
You feel the history, you feel the ghosts, and you feel the magic that's happened. It's sort of dripping on the walls.
Somehow it kind of makes you join in, you know, with whatever's gone on in there before.